Hey guys, it's me Heather and I'm back with another video, and today I'm talking about TikTok made me buy it, but did I like it? I've got a lot of things that I've bought because of TikTok, and some of them I like a lot and some of them I'm like, no, I was duped for sure. But the first thing, this is going to be the only thing in this video, I don't know why I said first, the one and only thing that I'm talking about are these blister care bandages. Now they have, what is it, hydro-colloid in it, and I will put that information here so you know what it is. But basically, it heals these blisters. These are for blisters, and it heals wounds. It makes the healing time faster. So people were using it for their acne, for their zits, and I just got these at Walgreens. They were on clearance, so they look like this. You can cut them if you just need a little small patch. I'm lucky enough that I needed the whole patch. I had a whole bunch breakout, so, but I used these. So basically, I had the, like, under the skin, the real deep ones that were just, you could feel them, but they were red, but there was nothing to get out, which I would try not to do that, but you know what I'm talking about. There was nothing there. So, first night, slept, put this on here. I actually had it on both sides. I put the thing on, woke up. First of all, it is a, you know what, to pull off, so be very careful. Do not stick it directly to one of your breakouts, because it is very, very sticky. But I took it off, and it was it had pulled everything to a head. Like, they were both on this side and on this side. The white, the pus had came to the top. So it was now like a white head, per se, which is disgusting. But I have to wear a mask. So I put my makeup on, put my mask on, and didn't know any better. Immediately come home, wash my face, put this on before bed the next morning, and they were dried up. I'm not making it up. Like, it really worked, and I was surprised because, like I said, I've been duped by many things on TikTok, but this actually works. And there was a dermatologist on TikTok saying, well, of course it works because, you know, it has all the stuff to heal, for healing time for blisters, sores, all that stuff. So it's essentially what it's doing. But I mean, I think this box was like $5 and you got six, and I'm down to one. So if you break out a lot, this is probably not going to benefit you, your price tag, but I'm keeping them around. I got another box, so I'm gonna keep them around, and just so when they pop up, I just sleep with it. It was essentially 2 days, because the second day they were dried out. By the third day, you really couldn't see anything anymore, and they're definitely gone now. Like, there's nothing there. It's smooth. It went away. I didn't pick at it. It didn't scar. It didn't stay for a whole extra week, just hanging out there. So yeah, this is something that I do recommend. Like I said, you should have seen information popping up somewhere here that explains what a little bit more about what it does, just in case you're curious. I am not a doctor, so do not take my recommendation. I took TikTok's recommendation. You're doing this at your own free will if you listen to any kind of advice from YouTube and TikTok. All right, so I hope you enjoyed. Let me know if you're interested in these type of videos. I'm happy to do them because, like I said, I've got more stuff I want to talk about. If there's anything you have seen trending on TikTok that you want me to try out, I'm happy to do that. So thank you so much for watching. Be sure you're subscribed. As always, leave all your comments down below, and I will talk to you guys next time.